Schumacher, Citadel Defense. So this is part three of Gun Control's Evil, and this one harkens back to our first part, which started with our good buddy Eric Swalwell. I think that's how you pronounce it. He is a congressman out of California, and Eric Swalwell has rocketed himself to the top of my most hated politicians list, and the reason being that, you know, so before, a couple months ago, he wrote an article, you know, about how we need to repeal the Second Amendment, we need to go after resistors, we need to ban assault weapons, blah, blah, blah. That's all in part one of this series. You can go back and look at that. But recently, and I'd say about a week ago, I was reviewing this Twitter exchange he was in, and someone said, you know, hey, we're not going to turn in our guns, we don't want to do that. And he said, you know, the idea that you need guns because you want to fight a war against the government to protect yourself from them is laughable. And then he makes a comment along the lines of, and I'll link this in the below because he hasn't taken the tweet down, that, you know, the government has nuclear weapons, so I'm sure you'll be a good citizen and turn your guns in. And he says, look, I was joking. You people are being ridiculous. Of course, I'm not actually going to nuke American citizens. I was joking. This is sarcasm. What's wrong with you people? I just think it's ridiculous that you think we live in the 18th century and that you think you can fight the government with your AR-15s. That's ridiculous. So on one hand, these guns are so dangerous that they need to be banned. And on the other hand, they're so worthless that you can't protect yourself against the government with them. You see? And they're so dangerous that if you don't turn them in, we're going to nuke you. Gun control is evil. Because ultimately what they want is they want to control you. They want to take your liberty away. And if you don't comply, they want to kill you. Now you can say, hey, Dylan, you're being way over the top. He was joking. I don't think he was joking. And I'm not convinced that he was joking. You're talking about a guy who took an oath to defend the Constitution and now wants to take steps to remove your rights. I don't see how he's joking. I don't know what he's joking about here. So just remember, their ultimate agenda is to control you and to control your life. And that is why, because it violates your liberty, gun control, at its core, is evil. Do brave deeds and endure.